The South African Rugby Union has confirmed that half the Springbok team will be made up of black players by 2019.
It's all part of the SARU's so-called transformation strategic plan.
Yeah, I've never heard such bloody cock in my life. By 2019, the whole f***ing team should be black. And besides, there won't be any whites left in the country by then, you know?
Don't talk cock, Divi. I'm the coach now. And my boys are going to be around for a long, long time. Right, boys?
Huh? I didn't say nothing.
It's me, Heyneke Meyer, your coach. Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Do you read me? Come in, Bakkies! Bakkies! Victor! Victor!
Hey, are that you, coach?
How's your dick hanging, boss?
Yeah, man, Bakkies. You just say, how is he danging? You don't have to say nothing about dicks.
But what do
you... No dicks. That's fine now.
If I can just jump in here, what do you guys think about half the Springbok team being racially transformed by 2019?
2019? Yes, sir. That's like... that's like 4 years from now.
Yes, Sparkies. That are 6 years from
five.
Now.
It's 5 years from now. No wonder we up so many lineouts.
Mr. Meyer, where are you going to get all these black players from?
Good question. Probably the townships, eh?
You've got a long way to go.
Hell, no. I mean, look, there's one around every corner these days.
What I mean is you've left all of this a bit late. SARU also expects you to field 5 black players at next year's World Cup.
Easy peasy. We already got Beast and Twarira and Trevor, what's his name?
Nyakane. Trevor Nyakane.
Yeah, that okay. Hey, Divi, you know any other black players?
No, but I know some black coaches. I'm very close to one of them right now.
Sorry, job's taken.
Give me my f***ing job back.
You were a cuck coach.
Cuck, man. You're a cuck coach.
You're the cuckest coach in the whole history of cuck coaches.